And it's just a beautiful, it's just a tremendous achievement. What we are all doing collectively together is a tremendous achievement.
My perspective is really, it's the least we can do. I mean, really, you know, there's so much to do to be in this time that we are living in.
I was lost, but now I breathe.
Let's look to the Sunrise Ranch, to the west, to the sky, and just how rich and beautiful a land and a space we have to hold this event, and we're very grateful for that. We're very grateful for all it represents around our whole planet of beauty and nature. The ranch provides food, it provides energy, it provides joy and love for so many people. We say thank you to the earth. We say thank you to the sky, to the fire, to the water, and the things that sustain us. We all come from the same place, and we will all go back to that same place.
We're going to be lifting up all of this collective energy that all of the people that are part of this gathering bring, and all of the intentional energy that this beautiful, loving community here at Sunrise Ranch has been lifting up for so many decades, for over 70 years.